Question number 141. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to implement a virtual desktop solution. The solution must be able to provide the ability to share compute resources across multiple users, optimize the user profile management by using FS Logic container technology, minimize the maintenance effort. You need to recommend a solution. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Windows 365 Business. Option B, Windows 365 Enterprise. Option C, Microsoft Azure Virtual Desktop. Option D, Microsoft Azure Virtual Machine. The correct answer is Option C, Microsoft Azure Virtual Desktop. Question number 142. A company recently subscribed to Microsoft 365. The company wants to drive user adoption of the new Microsoft 365 services. You need to recommend a support option for the company. Which support option should you recommend? Option A, Fast Track. Option B, Pre-sales. Option C, Community-based. Option D, Microsoft Unified. The correct answer is Option A, Fast Track. Question number 143. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to ensure that Microsoft 365 updates are available to all employees. You need to recommend a solution that meets the following requirements. Security and quality updates are available to employees as soon as they are released. The frequency of feature updates is minimized. The availability of feature update is delayed as much as possible. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, current channel. Option B, monthly enterprise channel. Option C, semi-annual enterprise channel. Option D, semi-annual enterprise channel preview. The correct answer is Option C, semi-annual enterprise channel. Question number 144. A company implements Microsoft 365. The company plans to run a secure desktop solution in the cloud. You need to recommend a solution that meets the following requirements. Flexible consumption-based pricing model. Provide Windows 7 virtual desktop with free extended security updates. Ability to use FS Logic profile container technology. Which desktop as a service solution should you recommend? Option A, Windows 365 Business. Option B, Windows 365 Enterprise. Option C, Microsoft Azure Virtual Desktop. Option D, Microsoft Azure Virtual Machine. The correct answer is Option C, Microsoft Azure Virtual Desktop. Question number 145. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to virtualize applications for users. You need to recommend a solution that provides virtualized desktop for use by employees, consumption-based pricing. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Azure Virtual Desktop. Option B, Windows 365. Option C, Microsoft 365. Option D, Microsoft Azure Bastion. The correct answer is Option A, Microsoft Azure Virtual Desktop. Question number 146. Your company has a Microsoft Office 365 subscription. As an administrator for this subscription, you have been tasked with recommending a solution that will allow users to make use of unsuited applications on their Windows 10 devices. Which of the following should you recommend? Option A, Azure AD Connect. Option B, Configuration Manager. Option C, Windows Autopilot. Option D, Azure Virtual Desktop. The correct answer is Option D, Azure Virtual Desktop. Question number 147. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. Azure Virtual Desktop, formerly Windows Virtual Desktop, provides user access to a full desktop through a web browser. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is Azure Virtual Desktop, formerly Windows Virtual Desktop, provides user access to a virtualized application in the cloud. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is Azure Virtual Desktop, formerly Windows Virtual Desktop, provides user access to a full desktop environment when the user's device is offline. The correct answer is no. Question number 148. A company is evaluating Microsoft 365. You need to determine the endpoint management capabilities of Microsoft 365. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. The first question is, a cloud-based virtual machine solution that can use FS Logics is? The correct answer is Azure Virtual Desktop. Question number 149. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, running virtual machines on server hardware deployed in a data center that is managed by a company is an example of a private cloud solution. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, using Azure Backup to backup virtual machines on server hardware your company maintains is an example of private cloud solution. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, running Azure Virtual Desktop is an example of public cloud solution. The correct answer is yes. Question number 150. A company is evaluating the capabilities of Windows 365 and Azure Virtual Desktop. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, users must have a Microsoft Intune license to use Windows 365. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, Windows 365 uses a multi-session Windows operating system. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, Azure Virtual Desktop uses a FS Logic container to store user profile data. The correct answer is yes. Question